Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Math Chapter 3, Exercise 3.1, 4th question. The question is, a cricketer scores the following runs in 8 innings. 58, 76, 40, 35, 46, 45, 0 and 100. We have to find mean score of that innings, 8 innings. First, we are going to find the meaning of mean. Is equal to sum of all observations divided by number of observations. Sum of all observations, we have to add all the values. 58 plus 76 plus 40 plus 35 plus 46 plus 45 plus 0 plus 100 divided by totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 innings. So totally number of observations is equal to 8. Now we are going to add all the observations. We will add it first to ones place. 0, 5, 11, 16, 16, 22, 30. Remaining 3. Now we are going to add all the tens place. 0, 4, 8, 11, 15, 22, 27, already we have remaining 3, so 30. Remaining 3. Now in hundreds place, we have only 100 place, that is 1. We have remaining 3. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. 400 divided by 8 is equal to, when we are dividing by 8, 1 8 is 8, 5 8s are 40, and here we have 1 0, so we added 0 now. So the answer is 50. Mean is equal to 50. Therefore, mean score of 8 innings is 50 runs. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.